So how much dust buildup is there in a laptop during 1 year's time? I've now been using my Yoga Slim 7 Pro X for roughly a year, and I will now try to open it up and see how much dust buildup there is and to clean it out. Let's go! And there we have it. Definitely some dust buildup, so removing this will likely help with both cooling and the noise levels of the laptop. So if you're able to do it, check it out, and maybe once a year isn't a bad idea. Have a good day!